Yes, you've got a question?
I always felt Batman was best suited in the role of gritty urban crime detective, but now you guys have him up against Santas and Easter bunnies? I'm sorry, but that's not my Batman.
Possibly they're correct. Maybe we need some testing to see to address this thing. They're talking to me, okay? Here, read this.
Batman's rich history allows him to be interpreted in a multitude of ways. To be sure, this is a lighter incarnation, but it's certainly no less valid and true to the character's roots as the tortured Avenger crying out for Mommy and Daddy. And besides, those Easter bunnies looked really scary, right?
True that. Really scary.
Meh.